Yes, I heard when you die after burial, you have to come back as an insect or animal. Yes, I heard when you die after burial, you have to come back as an insect or animal. Well, if this so, I don't want to be a monkey, either a goat, a sheep, or donkey. My brother said he wants to come back a hog, but not Brownie. I want to be a bedbug just because I'm going to bite them young ladies' bumper, or like a hot dog or a hamburger. And if you know your thing, don't be in a fright. It's only big fat woman I'm going to bite. What would you like to be? I asked Mr. Ross. He said he will beg the devil to turn him a horse. I asked another fellow they call Lawrence. He said he want to be a big black wood ant. They're too foolish. When you turn a horse, you have to carry people load, get licks from your boss. And as a wood ant, this whole wood you have to eat. But as a bed bug, a biting the human meat, I'm going to bite them young ladies' bumper, or like a hot dog or a hamburger. And if you know your thing, don't be in a fright. It's only big fat woman I'm going to bite. I want you believe it, so help me bless. I'll be a different kind of bed bug from all the rest. I ain't biting no ordinary people. You have to be quite social and respectable, such as female doctors and barristers, duchesses, princesses with nice figures. And when I bite them, friends, I'm going and booze. And I'm calling myself King Bedbug the First. I'm going to bite them young ladies' bumper, or like a hot dog or a hamburger. And if you know your thing, don't be in a fright. It's only big fat woman I'm going to bite. I know some young men how they fast and fresh. They will be waiting for this bed bug to bite their flesh. But I wouldn't bite a man if they kill me dead. Not as long as the opposite sex on the bed. Biting a man, I might break my teeth. To a bed bug, man's skin harder than concrete. So if a bug bite a man, the results is bad. Men foot have too much hairs and their legs too hard. I'm going to bite them young ladies' bumper, or like a hot dog or a hamburger. And if you know your thing, don't be in a fright. It's only big fat woman I'm going to bite.